Hey, I'm Michaela Hayes with a look at new music this week, all with thanks to Vodafone. So this guy is back with a brand new track, and it's very upbeat, which is quite unlike him, I'm not going to lie. He has the beautiful Natalie Dormer in the video, who is having the time of her life. I think she scores about 5-6 different men in the video, but who am I to judge? It's brand new music from Hozier, it's someone new. So I fall in love just a little or a little bit every day with someone new. I fall in love just a little or a little bit every day with someone new. I fall in love just a little or a little bit every day with someone new. So he's back with another heartbreaker, of course. It's what he does best, and his heart has been broken again, so this means a new album for all of us to enjoy. This time he's burying his husband in the video, and it is heartbreaking. It's new music from Sam Smith, it's Lay Me Down. Can I lay by your side next to you? This duo are unstoppable. This video sees a police chase with Iggy Azalea being the convict with the bad boyfriend and Jennifer Hudson being the incredible cop. They are both unreal in this video and it is so catchy. This is definitely going to go to number one. It's new music from Iggy Azalea and Jennifer Hudson. It's Trouble. Don't you come in thinking goodbye. I'll be down far. You seem like trouble to me. I can tell by the way that you lean and the way that you kiss your teeth. And you're turning up so fresh and clean. Smells like trouble to me. And that's a look at the new music this week on iRadio, all with thanks to Vodafone. Why don't you let us know what you think of the new music? You can tweet us, it's hashtag new music. And while you're online, you can check out our iPlayer track, which this week is Jess Glynn and Hold My Hand. I'm back next week with more.